All right, this mystery has been solved. This is a diesel truck, and he has blow-by. Instead of smelling the fumes coming into his cab, he ran the hose to the rear of his bumper.